Voletta and Christopher had a great relationship.
There is not a day I spoke to him on the phone and I didn't laugh. I remember once, I don't know where he was, what part of the world he was, but I knew it was maybe about 1 o'clock in the daytime, and I was mad at him. And I think I yelled at him, and he said, "You owe me an apology." I said, "Hell no, I'm not gonna apologize to you." And my mom was there, said, "Mom, speak to your grandson." Mom was talking, said, "If you do not apologize to me and tell me you love me, I'm not gonna hang up this phone." Sure. And I hang up my phone. And I swear, maybe about an hour or two after, I picked up my phone. Nothing. "Hello?"
"Hello."
"What are you doing on my phone?" I said. "I told you I wasn't going to hang up this phone." I said, "Were you on this phone?" "Yes, I was." And I looked, said, "No, this jackass was not on this phone all this." I said, "No, I need to make a telephone."
"Not until you say you're sorry."
"And say you love me. You know what you have to say." "Okay, Christopher, I love you." "Isn't that easy? You let me sit here, fall asleep, wake up, and you, all you had to do was to tell me you love me, and this would not have happened." "Okay, Christopher, get off the phone." That's when he got off the phone. From like 12:30 to about 3:30, he was on my phone. I could not believe it. He said, I told you I was not going to get off this phone until you do. See, that's the relationship we have. That's the beautiful relationship we have.